Good afternoon, sports groupies, and welcome to another visit here inside Sportsdom. You'll be happy today because we'll be talking to one of the dumbest players to ever play this game of baseball. You know what fun and embarrassment that can be. I'll be taking you right inside the game so you can see exactly what you're dealing with if you try to make a living in this racket. And here he comes now, the perennial rotund and completely extraneous shortstop of the Dirty Sox, Ducky Puck. Excuse me, Duckerino. America would like to know, what are you doing?
Well, Howard, right now, I am batting.
I am batting.
Yeah.
You heard it here, America. You heard it, I heard it. 40 million Americans who turned the sound down on these interviews missed it. Here we go. The pitcher is in the box, winding up. And the pitch. Oh, Duckerino really laid the lumber into that one. Look at it. Excuse me, DP. Could you please tell us, we saw you nail that one. Could you please tell us what you're doing now?
Well, Howard, now I am running.
I am running.
Yeah.
Go get it. Yeah. Yes. Indeed, once again, you'll notice on this show, we have a veritable plethora of salient redundancies. Look at the courage of this performer around second, around third, on his way to home, and we know that's where the heart is. Excuse me, Duckerino Pally.
Yeah.
Could you please tell us all, please tell us all what you're doing now.
Well, Howard, now what I'm doing is I am sliding. Yeah.
You heard it, the man they said would never slide again is just told us. You heard it, I am sliding.
Yeah.
Go to it.
You're out of
there! Duckerino, you're out at home plate. Could you please tell all our fans and your family and children what you're doing?
Well, Howard, now what I'm doing is I am crying.
I am crying. The true sign of a poor sport, disgusting as it may be. Well, thank you very much. I told you it would be fun and embarrassment. And now, fans, I am leaving. How is the hair? Good?